against Montreal. Palardy with the extra point. It's the third consecutive game that the
league that sometimes just get what you can, you get back and field goal, get the lead. Now it's on Palardy to make this.
36 yards out. He had a 50-yarder. And he has got this. So the Argos have to punt it away. Three putters so far in the game. What's the best putt?
Hey, what I tell you, boy? I you
so one of the big three comes up with one of the biggest plays of the day, and the extra point is good. The Argos and the Argos are in charge. Extra point from Palardy, a 15-point lead with 2:14 to go.